3 hours just means you get the best of the best.
And I just give my paycheck back for the week when I'm here with you guys and Courtney, and we she shop together. She's shopping with CJ, as we like to call it. Okay.
Oh, I love it.
These are so cute, and they are just perfect. I mean, Valentine's Day around the corner. Before you know it, it's going to be Easter. Maybe you're traveling to someplace a little bit warmer.
Yeah.
Maybe you live there all the time. These are from Spring Step. And Spring Step, of course, is the same company that brings us L'Artiste by Spring Step. They have so many different divisions, but they're all about, and I'd love to take you through the colors, they're all about beautiful designer footwear at a fabulous price. And really started with two brothers going to New York with their mom and dad and wondering, why are all these ladies wearing white lace-up sneakers?
Yeah.
Why don't they just wear cute regular shoes? And this brand was born. So we have Euro sizes, medium width, and we have beautiful colors like pink. And it truly is, this is all leather, and it truly is the color of a ballet flat. So that's just going to go gorgeous with everything, but there's only 450 to go around. I slipped into the black. There's 950, that's it. Are you looking for your denim-friendly color? Well, guess what? This one is called denim, so that's so easy. Only 600 to go around.
Color.
Next to that, Courtney is rocking the white. Little Miss Dee Dee is in the pink. We only have 530 in the white. And then we have this in camel, and the camel's down to 900. So here's the size chart. And by the way, we have free exchanges, so don't freak out. Here it is. So for instance, I'm always a 7. I'm never a 6.5. I'm in the 37 and it's fine. But since it's a pointed toe for me, I'm going to be better in the 38. How about you, Court?
Yeah, I teeter between 6.5 and 7.
So,
this is good for me in the 37. I love immediately. Spring Step has that feel. First of all, the fact that it's on sale. We have some, what maybe we call them just because sale prices.
It's just a shoe shopping.
Just because we love you.
Happy moment.
Just because we love you. Spring Step has that European shoe feeling.
Right.
The minute you put your foot in,
right.
It's just the leather is so nice that it's just immediately comfortable.
And this is so cool because this actually is leather. You might wonder, is that goring? It's all leather. And I'll do colors again because this qualifies. And by the way, I'm in Belle. You are in NYDJ.
So this is NYDJ and then Soft by Nottam.
Right. And I'm in Belle, of course. And this is Isaac. And I even have a Kirkland necklace on, which is so pretty. Let's do colors because Dee Dee's in our pink. But you do have free exchanges. It is leather upon leather upon leather. They only use the most gorgeous sourced European leathers, and it's even leather on the inside. So you don't see Spring Step for under $100.
Yeah.
And this is brand new and on sale, and it just looks to me almost like a little Valentine if you want to treat them to somebody you love.
Or yourself. I treat myself.
I treat myself way too much. Then we have black, which is a classic that I have on, and it elongates your leg.
It does.
If you're a little tired of clunky shoes right now, and you want comfort and femininity, there is the blue, the denim as it's called, with the little diamond cutouts, and then all of the lacing has to be done by hand. It's like really a gorgeous shoe. Get your white shoes and your white jeans now, because what's going to happen, it's going to be April, and then your shoes are going to be all sold out, and then we have it in that gorgeous tan. And you know what, Court and Deanna and everybody watching today, the thing is, like, this is that breath of spring. This is that moment that you slip into, even on a day that might be cold outside, but you're inside and you're like, I just want something fresh and fun. And look how cute Deanna looks, like, all black with that little Pink Love World, thank you, topper.
That your color.
Pink is beautiful. And also, I know it's hard to buy the first shoe, right?
Yeah.
Because we have 3 hours. There is nothing else like this in the show. It is brand new today, and Spring Step and L'Artiste usually don't redo their styles.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, if you love this, this is a company that we may not be able to easily get back into. So get it while we have it, because it's really
It's a sign that it's on sale,
too.
You know, if you really love it. I also think the way we're dressed right now is so smart to buy something like this. I've noticed people are earlier shopping for spring footwear. We're like really looking for it. Sean, in fact, said at midnight that it is National Plan Your Vacation Day.
Ooh.
So I think we're kind of mentally thinking and like looking forward to wearing spring styles and things. But I've got on a cashmere sweater, a great pair of jeans, and then this. So I think like
that's
all of a sudden this shoe has kind of transformed into
you up.
Yeah.
Now, of course, I'm the only one that knows that today, thank you, Stephen Walsh, is also National Irish Coffee Day.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Sean knows that it's National Plan Your Vacation Day. I know that it's National Irish Coffee Day, so there you
it's
have it.
It's a good day.
If you follow Stephen on Instagram, hence maybe why I'm wearing green today.
Oh, there you go.
Give you an idea of how to do it, but here's the thing. This is also something, come when it does get warmer, that you're going to be asking keeping me important for, and it's what we call the closed-toed and closed-heeled sandal. So it's a beautiful, graceful shoe to wear now with a little tight, but then come in, you know, the months that are happening, this is for, I don't know, guys, which one is my camera? I don't know, I feel like I'm always looking at the weird camera. Oh, four is mine. Okay, hi, four. Is that gonna be personally? Okay, whatever. I'll figure it out. You know, I'm like, you know, day before vacation, and it's just so silly that it's me. Okay, there you are. Okay, now I know where to look. Sorry, guys. I'm just looking at the wrong spot. You know, I've only been here 35 years. Let's do colors, because it really is a fresh, fun, new, and exciting way to enter into the season. And, you know, like I said, wear right now.
I love this first color.
Oh, Deanna is beautiful in that pink.
So pretty.
Just blush, right? Then we have black. Sizes are already selling out in white, Courtney. We have denim. Sizes are selling out in pink. There's the white. You heard it here first. Get it while we have it. I've never seen them do anything like this before.
It's gorgeous.
And then in the Del Rose, we have that beautiful camel. We don't have a lot of these to go around. And there is another spring step boot in the show coming up a little later.
And this is the kind of thing, as we go into next, that it's like, these look so pretty, but then you would think in other brands, but are they going to feel good? Spring stuff is, they lead with comfort,
yeah,
so you are solid.
And I think it's just so cute, like these two little brothers coming to New York with mom and dad, wondering why in the world are all these women hopping up and down on one foot trying to change their sneakers